the video with you calling out Nicki for not being familiar with you. I thought
I just feel like, if you're from New York, you claim like you're a spitter or like a real rapper, you should know what's up. I ain't on it like, oh, she's supposed to know who I am just because who I am. I'm saying if you claim this, she's from Stack Bundles, all of this era. So how you don't know who Don Q is? Like, that's what I feel like.
I think that's actually a reasonable claim for a New York rapper. The work you've been putting in now for the last few years, I think you've now made it to that point.